Hey, Hendrix. Where are we again?
Singapore. One of my favorite places. Apart from all the ones I actually like. We've got an appointment with our new LNO inside the quarantine zone.
Oh, yeah. This is a CIA op. This is their safe house.
Glad you remember. I hope you also remember how I feel about the CIA watching over our every move.
They're always watching, Hendrix. You should know that. I think you're just getting grumpier with age.
Local CIA black station's gone dark, set up in the wake of the Singapore disaster. The station was tasked with keeping an eye on the local operations. Since the wall went up and the authorities abandoned evacuation efforts, the place has been pretty much run by the dominant criminal organization, the 54 Immortals. Tell me what you got from the CIA.
The data package covered the whole sordid history. Explosion at the old coalescence facility killed 300,000. Evacuation and reclamation efforts were abandoned in the wake of the superstorm.
So what's so important here that the CIA has to send us in to investigate?
The Immortals have known links to the CDP.
Oh man, I can't even begin to tell you how good this tastes. After those nasty MREs we've been living on, this tastes like heaven.
You know, you could get a mod that makes everything taste good.
If I did that, I'd never get to appreciate the real thing.
Not fucking around, are we?
All right, this is as far as we go.
All right, let's get to work. In this lawless shithole, we can actually feel good about our by any means necessary mandate. When the full force of the storm hits, we'll be looking at 150 mile per hour winds. Take this. We wouldn't want you to get blown away. Kane. Moving in to scramble the 54 Immortals' communication systems.
Copy that, Hendrix. Afraid I'm gonna need you to make a pit stop along the way. The Immortals have already breached the Black Station. They're prepping a shipment for transport at the docks.
Why would the Immortals attack the shantytown?
Well, they must have had something that they wanted.
If sensitive materials fall into the hands of the CDP, it could prove extremely damaging to the Winslow Accord. We're awaiting confirmation on a drone strike, but I need you to move to intercept. We have to be 100% sure.
Understood. We're on our way.
Activity ahead. Stay low.
The Immortals run a well-established trade in human flesh. They sell people for whatever purpose you may want them. That's why they attacked the shantytown.
What are they strapping to his neck?
The collar makes sure they can't get away.
kill the son of a bitch!